So today we're going to be making slime. This is my cousin Callie. You can't really see her, but she's right here. And she's my cousin. She's going to help me make slime. Actually, she's not, but I'm going to show her how to, make slime. So let's get started. I did this a long time ago. Like, I did it a bunch of times. And if you go on Marcy Cochran channel on YouTube, you'll see all those slime videos. I don't really like making like a lots and lots and lots of videos. I just make a little bit. So you want as much shaving cream as you want. I want a lot because it's going to be fluffy. You want a lot? So it can be extra fluffy. A little bit more in mine, a little bit more in yours. There. Now mix. Okay, we're gonna mix now. Make sure all the glue is done, is in there. And really mixed up. Okay, Callie? Gotta get it off the sides. And if you don't want it on the sides, try to not get it on the sides. But if you do, that's okay. Is mine done? Yeah? Yeah, it's pretty much done. Here, let me make yours, Callie. And so if you get, like, stuff that leaves on your hands, then we'll just use shaving cream and it will automatically come off. Here, let me help you. There we go. Now for the activator. Almost got on my hair, my shirt. I'm gonna do Callie's because she doesn't know how much to do. It's kind of cool because it digs down. There. Now Callie's. This will make it like clumped together and make slime. Now mix it. And you want to make sure it's off the sides before you get your hands in there. Okay, Callie?
Okay.
I was telling you guys too. Starting to get there. I'm gonna put a little more. So now. It's clumping. Mine is clumping together.
That's a lot for you.
It's gonna take a little while, so. Yep. Okay, so now we're gonna take it off the spoon. Take it off like this. That. That is not getting, like, soggy. Get off the sides. Might be a little sticky. Kind of sticky. Now work with it. Like this. Callie, like this. Now it's like this. Okay, let me just work with it for you. Let's get it out. PJs.
She always makes slime in her PJs.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah, it's so slimy.
We add a more activator, and now it's really good. So stretchy. Go. We do that, then swirl. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Might not hear that. That's good. You're laughing at Callie.
Don't get
Oh, and guys, look at my nails. Hers is the same. We definitely need a lot more activator in here. She has more slime than me. Really? This is kind of a weird video, but if you're like bored, definitely watch this video. It's definitely a weirdo. Let me put some
Well, use the slime to get it off our hands, Ken. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. You're gonna make it breaky. Okay, use that to get it off our hands.
Gotta get it. You're weird. My mom is weird. Booba. There.
Over here.
There. She has more than mine, and hers is more fluffier. I think I need more. Just the way though. Really?
Okay.
Really? Are you kidding me? You want to laugh? You really want to laugh? My mom is weird.
I really try hard not to talk on videos, but that is hysterical. All right, guys, we're going to go. Thanks for watching.
Watch this, guys. You should definitely do this if you're at slime. Do that.
All right, say bye-bye.
Bye. Peace.